Welcome, my booyah crew, to Southpark the Fractured Butthole. And we're going to go ahead and play and continue our game. And we're going to pick up where we left off from. Kenny got mad at me, so he said he doesn't want to be in this episode. He got mad at me because I told him that he couldn't say things like $20,000 could buy you a lot of internet subscriptions to different sites. And yeah.
But can't guys, do think that. About it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick. Oh, have a seat, Thunderpants.
Thunderpants.
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town. He's everywhere. He's nameless. Faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh my god.
He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance, and his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen, you betcha.
Oh my god. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily. And it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Conner.
Uh-oh.
Mitch Conner? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Who's Mitch Conner?
It's Cartman's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Conner was just using my hand to suit his needs. At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park? And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Conner! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Conner. Conner died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea. Right. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow.
Oh my god. The references that they pulled together
for
this
now,
game.
The news
are,
program that starts
phenomenal.
Your day off right. Good morning, South Park.
The South Park vigilantes struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown New Storrett facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilantes' farts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like, one minute he farted on my dick, and the next thing, my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years? About 6 years!
Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Rectal oppression. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor
out
of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
It is Mitch Conner!
Hey, kid, wait up! You are the new kid, right? My name's Wendy. Nice to have you at our school.
That little problem Call Girl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Call Girl wants you to meet her there, right now.
Yeah, anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid!
All right. Oh, I thought it was already gonna go into the animation. There we go.
Sorry,
See? You just spun around and different clothes came on. That's dumb.
Alright.
I need all Coon and friends to report to the Coon Lair. Repeat, all Coon and friends report to the Coon Lair.
Hello there, new kid. We haven't been formally introduced. I'm Mr. Crime Syndicate Kingpin Guy, and you're the one who keeps farting on all my best people. Are we really so different, you and I? We both want what's best for this city. I know you've probably got places to be, but why don't you come talk to me instead? I'm at the old Soto Sopa ruins. Come on. What do the Coon friends really have to offer you?
Oh, this is hilarious. I love it.
That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement. Hey, there's the vigilante. Our stakeout worked.
No, it didn't. Y'all are way too strong for me.
Hey, new kid, where to? Good going, new kid. See you, new kid.
All right, so we are going.
Hey, where are you, new kid? New kid, I'm waiting for you in your bathroom.
Oh, my. But I said I was a boy.
It's wrong they make cisgendered people share a bathroom. It must be so hard for you. Anyway, I've got a problem, new kid. I'm like you, an outsider. I've been watching as adults in our town act stranger and stranger, but nobody will listen to me. I started cross-referencing everyone's Instagrams to see what kind of connection I could find. And that's when it happened. Somebody canceled my cellular data plan. My phone is dead. Whoever did this has to pay. I'm going to the mobile company to find out what happened. I can't go alone. I'm asking for your help, new kid. I think you're the only one who understands.
Alright, help call girl at D-Mobile. Now, I do got another mission over here in the old Soda Sopa building, but that is, like, way too strong for me right now. Alright, so we're back at Cartman's house.
No. Girls. Allowed.
Ha. New password.
Okay, here's Farty Pants now. Come join us. Coon friends, these are dark times. We now know for a fact that Scrambles the Missing Cat is part of a larger conspiracy. We also know that the fucking Freedom Pals have more information about this conspiracy than we do. Fact.
Maybe we should just face it, guys. Maybe Freedom Pals have a better super franchise than we do.
Hey, that's no way to talk, Mosquito. The only reason that Freedom Pals are ahead of us right now is because they're butt-fucking cheaters who sold out!
Yeah, but Freedom Pals have Dr. Timothy, and he can read people's minds and bend reality.
Yeah, because he just said that. When we made up our superpowers, he was like, well, I have every power to do fucking everything. You think that's fair? It's time for us to be as dirty as them. We have to know what the Freedom Pals know. Well, how are we ever going to get the help of the Freedom Pals? We send a spy. Someone in our group who pretends to want to switch sides and join Freedom Pals. Somebody who they don't know very well. The new kid joins Freedom Pals, then asks for assistance investigating the community city.
Hope the new kid is good at bullshitting.
You'll never get past the security grids. They change it every day.
I can get the new kid inside. I've got hacking abilities, remember? Because I'm a gadgeteer class with the tinkering ability.
No dice, Chaos. You're just saying that to get out of jail.
You better let him go. The new kid will need him.
All right, fine.
Beep, beep, beep. Beep.
Get the new kid inside Freedom Pal's base.
Okay.
And if he tries anything funny, kill him.
Ha, 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 ha. I gotta go to Butter's house. But I wanna see what this is with Wendy Chester Burger.
Alright, are you ready to do this? If I can't use my mobile devices, I can't save this town. Let's go find out what's wrong with this place.
Welcome to D-Mobile. Can I help you?
Crab people look like crab. Look at mobile stores like people.
Yeah, I'm having a lot of problems connecting to the internet.
Your name and D-Mobile number, please. Your name and D-Mobile number, please.
Wait a minute. You weren't the people who worked here last week.
That's right. We are crab. We are glad, people, to work in this fine place. Can I interest you in a new contract with up to 5 gigabytes of data per month?
No, I just want my phone to work right.
Insolent human! How dare you shout our data plan?
I knew it. The phone company's been taken over by crab people.
Leave on to us.
Call girl, save us!
Come on, new kid. Let's wipe the floor with them.
Okay, let's get it.
Don't make us summon the manager.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Yes.
Humans. Taste like crab, kill like people.
No password is too complex for call girl.
Phone sugar.
Oh yes, the pin's down.
Your name and name of a number, please.
Crap, it's like I'm on my third plate at the seafood buffet. Yelp review I'm gonna write about this will end your careers.
No, this will end you, period. Time.
You are hereby unfollowed.
Behold the might of our manager!
Employee of the month.
Your name and D-Mobile number, please!
Oh, no. All right, Wendy, let's get it. I can't hit nothing there. I can't hit nothing, period.
I can't.
Customer data sensors.
Oh, yeah, I definitely gotta get rid of him.
You're gonna have to open about a dozen help tickets after this. Your photos. Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Sayonara, bitch.
We have to get to the kid or we're screwed. Watch out for those claws. They pack a punch.
More sales crap on the floor.
NBD, just saving your life. Stay with us.
All right.
Get that head crab, new kids.
Now it's time to knock some biatches out.
Your sacrifice is not end.
Let's see. Yes, that one. Now it's time for me to go over here and punch the shit out of you.
I don't even want to know what your diet is
like.
Oh, if I could have got one more hit off.
This feels like a good time for a mobbing.
Alright, the ultimate's ready. Yes!
Mr. Conner, we have
failed! Don't fuck with call
Yes. Learn your lesson. Don't fuck with Call Girl. Wait. And I got a level up and a minor slot. Awesome. I can be even more mighty than I am now.
Oh, thank you, Call Girl. I don't know what those things were, but they smelled like crab and kissed like people. How can we repay you?
Just get my phone working again, all right?
Yes, yes, of course, Call Girl.
Oh, that's
awesome.
Thanks
for saving the mobile store once again.
Thanks, new kid, but I have a feeling this isn't over.
That is
great. If you
smell
crab, call me.
How about we test D-Mobile's upload speed with a selfie? You can bet I'll use my unlimited data to follow.
All right, let's do it, customer.
Yes.
Beautiful.
But yeah, the music that
Did
you heard in the background.
I got a message, but it was all garbled.
Was from several different episodes.
Quickly. Good going, new kid.
The one that was in there last, where she's like, yeah, I am Lord.
See you, new kid.
Yeah, that was when Randy Marsh was actually Lord, the singer. And it was hilarious.
Hey, new kid, this is Butter. Professor Chaos! You're supposed to come meet me at my house, remember? Well, I'm waiting. Chaos out.
You can keep waiting because I gotta go do a thing somewhere.
Looking for answers? Mr. Conner sends his regards. He wanted to come himself, but he's a very busy man. He mentioned some horrible tragedy happened to your mother. Funny how a few moments in our lives can completely change who we are, huh? And now you're gonna be taken out by assassins known as the City Ninja Service.
Oh, not the City Ninja Service.
You know what to do with him when you're done.
Hey, wait, you forgot to pay me.
After it's done.
No, you hire services of a shitty ninja service, you'll pay in advance. That's on the website.
You don't sound Japanese. Are you sure you're really ninjas?
Yeah, I'm ninja. Look at my fucking eyes. Come on, give me a check made out to a shitty ninja service.
Just get it over with.
Okay, hurry up. We're from Shitty Ninja. I'm afraid we got paid to assassinate you today, so we have to do that, of course, on Russ. You want to pay us not to? $5,000.
I don't have $5,000.
Okay, if you don't want to pay bribe, we're going to have to murder you.
Well, let's get it.
Prepare for shitty combat. Okay, ninja, you watching? This very special technique here.
Yeah, let me go ahead. Okay.
Oh, I'm up. Okay.
Yes.
You're lucky. It's very hard to hit authentic ninjas.
My turn.
All he has is like straightforward attacks. You know what? I can't
enjoy authentic ninja fighting, Breeze.
Oh!
I learned from a real ninja master.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. This might sting.
keen.
Ninjasta, 매우 낙하롭지.
No, you don't. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna knock the shit out of him.
Yeah, but Lord Mark, cool shit like that.
호랑이 꽝! 심장치기!
Punch someone for the coon, fart lord. Another foe falls before the might of coon and friends.
Yes, I do too, Kai.
Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. I've had it with this shit.
Curse is upon me!
It's finally my turn? Oh, thank God.
Just a fresh wound.
That's just a fresh wound.
Ninja instincts awaken. Ninja tsunami. Junbiara.
Yeah.
The predator finds its prey.
Fuck him up, butthole.
I kinda can't right now. Yeah, I can't.
Going to leave some scars.
Ultimate
Let's see,
ready.
What would reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Kite. And stay down.
Here I go.
Yes. I'm waiting.
진짜로 때리네.
For my special. I'm Cartman's turn to roll back around. What is, no, we're not playing jutsus here. Went all Naruto on me. Oh no, I gotta get rid of that other white ninja.
Ninja의 피가 흘린다.
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
I have got to get rid of him.
This is coming together exactly how I planned.
Feel the wrath of human kite.
Yeah, let me shield Cartman.
Give it to me.
Because Cartman's got people all surrounding him.
Okay, here we go. I am out of fucking tickets.
Fire begins.
Alright.
Ninja action, Junbi. I bring death.
Alright, now I can do this.
This is for scrambles, you bastards! Fucked by the long dong of justice.
나는 기다린다.
No, you don't. You're not gonna take out human kite. Why didn't I go after that other guy?
You're farting out the shit out of him.
I could have.
Fucking attack power!
I could have took him out. Oh well.
Victory to the swift.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Fuck him up, new kid!
Kinda can't.
All evil fears the lasers of kites.
Yes.
Craig time. I mean, super Craig time.
Alright. Craig's only got inline attack, so I can't do anything.
Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home.
But the coon can.
Ah! Oh yeah, take that, bitch! This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Sweet. We whoop some ninja ass.
Hard to find a good ninja these days.
All right, I'm about to finish this up. Okay. Yeah. I gotta check my artifacts now. Cause I got a couple artifacts. That one is definitely going in there. And what's my new DNA do? Oh, yeah, I don't want to do that. Alright, I think I'll just keep it where it's at. Whoa, hold up. Let me check out everything. Member berries.
Alright, you ready to go to see Freedom Pals with me? Okay, come on, I gotta get my... You're about to enter the Chamber of Chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the horde. We haven't cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No. No. That's not it. What's this? No. No. Oh, here we go. My minion. Hey, little bud, are you ready to go hack some control panels? Right, let's get the Freedom Pals base.
Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. But I just been hanging out with my new friend and
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and I just really mean to...
Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please don't do this.
That does it. Butters, you are grounded. And so is your smart-ass little friend.
And so, Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security. Huh. Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff since we're teenagers now. Looks like I'm grounded. I'm grounded again.
Flying minion.
Gonna shrivel up and die here. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded. I'm grounded. My dad installed a new lock on the door, see? But with that big old electric lock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man. Oh, sorry for getting you trapped in here, new kid.
Ha ha! wasn't supposed to do it that way.
Since we're teammates now.
Alright, so now I have to go into crafting. And I got a flying minion.
Hey, what'd you make that for, new kid? What do you think we should do? Oh, jeez, new kid. My dad's gonna be extra steamed if he knows you're busting up the house. Well, what are you doing, new kid? Do you need to go to the bathroom? Oh, jeez, new kid. I don't know.
Onward, Limmywinks. Oh, my God, no. That's not.
Whoopee! Boy, howdy, new kid. Where your butt can do all kinds of cool stuff.
Oh, my God. That is funny. I've already got all this stuff.
But that's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling.
Butter's dead, uh-oh.
You're grounded! I'll hear about this.
Oh, come on, it didn't still that bad.
It's go time, Butt Lord.
Alright. We don't want to unground first.
That ought to knock some manners into you. I'll ground you all!
Ah, hamburgers! Fuck them up, butthole. The new kid can't be grounded! It's like a miracle, you guys!
God damn it!
Yes, the new kid can't be grounded. How did he get another turn?
Now that's some good corporal punishment. Any of you been swearing? That's a grounding.
No, sir, we aren't doing any of those things.
We got three turns.
Stand still and take your grounding. That's some discipline. Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you.
Ah, hamburgers!
Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Alright, I guess I'll bring back... I need to bring back somebody. Can't get to Coon, so...
Hey, you're supposed to stay grounded!
I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of lasers and burning!
Yes!
Here we go, assholes!
awesome. Epic awesomeness.
Butters, this is your fault.
Sorry, Dad. Whoa, people are still alive down here?
You are regrounded, Butters.
Okay.
Now you're ready to straighten up and fly, right? Any of you been swearing? That's a grounding.
No, sir, we aren't doing any of those things.
Playing with fire, that's grounds for a grounding.
Punch someone for the coon, Fart Lord.
This is what happens when children aren't disciplined at home. You know what you did.
Dang it, not again.
Hold up. He's gone. He's got another move? Yes, now he's done moved out to where I can get him. Well, he was. Finish him off! Booyah! Ha ha! Awesome!
Yeah, but Lord Mark.
Damn it, Butters, you're grounded for life!
I am, but I don't feel grounded. Hey, guys, I'm not grounded. I'm ungroundable!
No!
Yes!
I gotta get out of here before my dad regains consciousness.
Before his dad regains consciousness.
What?
Phew! We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented.
Yes! Now we have Professor Chaos. And that seems like a good spot to end the episode right there. Now, I feel we got a lot done in this one. I kinda like it. Man, there's all kind of stuff in here. Another one of them Yowie posters. Alright, but anyway, I'm going to leave the episode right there. If you're new to my channel and you're liking what you see, go ahead and hit that subscribe button for me. And the little ding-a-ling ding-dong down there next to it, go ahead and hit that too so you get all my notifications. And the like button and the comments, keep them coming. I absolutely love that. I don't get that many, but the ones that I do get, I absolutely love. I love my Booyah crew, all 33 of you. It's awesome. I never actually thought I would get there, but it's actually gone a lot further than I thought it would. But anyway, I'm going to leave y'all with a couple of my life rules. I want y'all to be good to each other and be kind to each other. Because, you know, I say it all the time. You never know what somebody else is going through. And the things that you do today may help them out tomorrow. So keep that in mind. And whatever you're going to do, make sure you rock that shit. I'm the Booyah Man. I'll see y'all in the next episode.